I don't know what the hell the deal is.
It was a dislocated ankle, I guess.